doing things differently, but stop reducing the headcount and now start looking about how we're going to deliver services for the future in a better joined up way. That's what we've got to do. That's what our staff have been told. And as I said, I'm delighted that they're as excited about the future moving forward. And that's why we're confident in having the LT Finance to look at what we're doing. It'll be interesting when that report comes out, whether Mr. Kempy Tumble Pie, along with others that have made comments about the state of our finances. And it'll be interesting to see what response he has when that happens. And of course, why are we invited the LGA peer group to come in? Because we want them to track progress that we've made, because this council has made so much progress over the last 12 months, despite, and over the last 7 years, despite austerity. So that's what we'll be inviting them to do. Now, Lord Mayor, I think from my point of view, I've given an overall picture of why the council tax needs to be increased by 5.9%. But also what we're trying to do to make sure that we're protecting things moving forward and how we're doing things. So it's an overall picture, and it gives, if you like, the priorities of the council, but sets out a strategy on how and why we need to do the things we do, and a strategy and a delivery on how we're going to raise more money. So it was important for people to get that bigger picture, even though we're only halfway through a 3-year budget setting. So I'm happy either in the questions in terms of as the budget comments are made, or to take questions when you sit back in the dais. So thank you very much.